Johnny!
That is one of the most iconic scenes from The Shining and from film history. But what you probably didn't know about that scene was the axe used in it was actually polished by none other than Simon Cowell. At the time, he was trying to work his way up in the entertainment industry and was a runner for The Shining and ended up polishing a lot of the props on set, such as the axe.